So these people say, the guy said on Twitter today, you're bigoted against atheists. Oh, am I bigoted? You can't be bigoted against an atheist. Why not? Because it's not a fucking identity. It's not a fucking identity. Tell me yourself with your own, out of your own mouth. I'll say, what does it mean to be an atheist? And you'll go, all an atheist means is I lack a belief in God. Okay, great. You just told me out of your own mouth. That's not a fucking identity. Oh, it's not? No, it's no. Listen to what you just said. Listen. Listen, get the fuck in. I said to you, what does it mean to be an atheist? You say, all atheism means is that I lack a belief in God. Okay, that's not an identity. Period. Out of your own mouth. Define atheism for me. You defined it. It's not an identity. It's not. So I can't be bigoted against an atheist. And while we're on the subject, okay, there are different types of motherfucking atheists. There are a lot. You see this fucking crazy evil atheist, like the guy who shot up that church. That's a crazy evil motherfucking atheist. And if you don't believe me, you know, whatever. I can't fucking help you. You can't see. And then there's little nice guy atheists. This German kid atheist, Rene Vallejo. Some of you probably know him. He's on Twitter almost every single day doing like little atheist projects. I don't know. He's doing like little atheist debates all the time. It's really funny. Chasing after fucking Joel Osteen, getting blocked. He gets really proud of himself. Like, I just got blocked by Joel Osteen. What'd you do? Tell him he was fucking motherfucking homophobe or something. I don't know. He's having a good time being an atheist. But he's a nice little kid. He is. I swear. Swear to God. Promise. Promise, he's a good little man. He's a really nice kid. Everybody likes him. Everybody likes him. All his friends are atheists. They all like him. Why? Because he's a nice little guy. Does it have anything to do with his atheism? I don't know. It's hard to say. Does his atheism improve his character at all? I don't know. Tough to say. You know, there's another one too. Atheist girl. His little atheist girlfriend. I don't know if they're boyfriend. There seems to be an age discrepancy there, but I don't know, maybe she's a nice little atheist too. I mean, the other Christians hate her, sure. They fucking hate her. No, they hate her because she kicks their ass. I swear to God, she kicks their fucking ass. I don't even know how she does. She gets up in the face like, bam, 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 bam. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? This little fucking girl atheist just kicked my ass. And she'll say crazy shit to them, fucking, their head will explode. She'll say something like, eat dick. And they're like, what? What the fuck? She just want to eat dick. She's crazy. She's the devil. Ah, pray against her. Pray against her. Because she's kicking. I swear that's how it goes down. I swear. That's almost exactly how it goes down. They're like, oh, she's the devil. Pray against her. Pray against her. Because she's kicking their ass. She's saying all this crazy shit, getting up in their face. It's funny. It's really funny. And she's nice. Not nice to other Christians, nice to me, really nice. I love her, actually. She's really cool. She is. She shows me pictures of her horses, sweet little horses. I show pictures of my cat. She loves my cat, Harper. So, where am I going with this? Okay. There are different kinds of motherfucking atheists out there. There are good little people atheists, like, you know, Renee and Atheist Girl. And you can't always tell the difference. Why? Because they kind of say the same shit that the other, they kind of do. I mean, if Renee, that's why Renee and I don't discuss atheism that much, because I'm afraid he's going to start saying all the same shit. You know, extraordinary evidence requires extraordinary proof. You know, and I'm going to be like, oh, God. So we talk about other stuff. He's got this, you know, pet hobby where he seems to think that tarsier monkeys are the cutest monkeys that ever lived. Now, I'm not complete. I swear that's his thing. He posts pictures of monkeys with the big eyes, the tarsier monkeys or something. And he thinks they're the cutest things that ever lived. Now, I'm not completely convinced. Really, honestly, I'm not entirely convinced that they're the cutest things on earth. But, you know, it's a nice little, outside of atheism, it's a nice little hobby he's got going there. And he's like a normal person a lot most of the time. Most of the time he's hitting on the other. I don't know if he's necessarily hitting on him, but he seems to spend a lot of time with some of the pretty atheists. Gee, I wonder why. He's got this one little girlfriend atheist. Well, she's not necessarily girlfriend, but, you know, I don't see why she wouldn't be. She's pretty little fucking motherfucking pretty little atheist, prettiest little atheist in all of atheists, I swear. No, she's really pretty. She showed a picture of her. I'm like, holy shit, you're really pretty. She's kind of like emoed out. She's got like a nose ring and shit. And she's like, Jess Chris, I think is her name. She's nice. No, she's really nice. Again, not to the Christians necessarily. But as a rule, they only seem to go after the, like, you know, The asshole. the dickhead Christians. Can I say that? Can I say that? Yeah, the dickhead Christians. The fucking Christians who, like, hate gays and fucking, I don't know, do something. Do something. Take your ties and kick you out of church. Like, the fucking, the bad guy Christians. It seems to be the people who they go after for the most part. I mean, I get along with all three of them. I get along with them really well. But we don't talk about fucking motherfucking atheist Christian bullshit. Why? Because it's fucking bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Honest to God. Honest to God. The back and forths are just so fucking boring and stupid. Everybody's got to wake up. Wake up. Because it's just... All right. Break it down. How? First of all, Renee, essentially a good human being. Honest to God. Really, really nice little guy. Really nice little guy atheist. But he's a nice guy, period. You put him in fucking, like, Saudi Arabia, and he'd be the nicest Muslim. I promise. He'd be the nicest Muslim in Saudi Arabia. He'd be the guy who, like, you know, the evil Muslims, like, behead a guy and be like, hey, I'm sorry that happened to you. You know? And then be like, hey, thanks. You know? Sorry that happened to your family. So,